Good morning, children. Today we start online class for class 9. Children, in this class we'll discuss an interesting topic, that is uniform motion. Children, this is the definition of uniform motion. The motion of a body. What is motion? In previous class we described, in this lesson we described that what is motion? Motion is nothing but the movement. Movement of a body. We'll see movement of a people, movement of people, movement of birds, movement of aeroplanes, movement of trains. Understand, children? The motion of a body, any of the body, okay, said to be uniform. Uniform means equal. Simply in terms, you can say uniform means equal. If its velocity is constant. What is velocity? Velocity is a vector quantity. See, children, you need to know what is a scalar quantity and vector quantity. Scalar quantity. Scalar quantity is one dimension and vector quantity is two dimension. Understand, children? In scalar quantity, you need only distance. Distance. Only distance you need in the scalar quantity. But in the vector quantity, we need distance and displacement, children. Distance and displacement. Distance plus displacement. Okay, what is distance? If you say 400 kilometers, okay, this is the distance. Then what is displacement? 400 kilometers due west or 400 kilometers towards north. 400 kilometers towards south. Okay, displacement is nothing but the direction. South, north, south, west, east, northeast, northwest, southeast, southwest. All these are the directions that comes under displacement. Then distance means magnitude. That is nothing but 400 kilometers, 600 kilometers, 800 kilometers, like that. This velocity is a vector quantity. Means it requires both distance and displacement, children. Then what is constant? Constant means fixed. Fixed. See, constantly, you will say in many of the cases, okay, heat is constant, the body is constant. Constant means fixed. Understand, children? See, right now we'll see example related to this. Up to right now we have discussed definition, just the motion of a body, means the movement of a body, moving, is said to be uniform. Uniform means equal. If its velocity, means the distance plus displacement, is constant. Constant means fixed, children. Right now we'll see the example regarding this. See, children, a person walking on a straight road. Okay, a person walking on a straight road. Okay, he started at point A and this is a point B. The starting point is known as the initial point. Initial point. Then what is point B? Final point. You can also call it as a destination. Understand, children? Right now the person is walking on the road, straight road. Okay, at the first, at the means the initial point, he has to start from the 0th second. Yes or no? If you want to start what, then you have to start from 0, 0, 0.5, 1, 1.5, 2, like that, no? So he started walking at the 0th second. After getting to the first second, he covered 4 meters. In the second second, he covered 8 meters. In the third second, he covered 12 meters. In the fourth second, he covered 16 meters. In the fifth second, he covered 20 meters. Children, look at this. He started walking from the 0th second. After 1 second, he reached, means he covered 4 meters. For the second second, he covered 8 meters. For the third second, he covered 12 meters. Fourth second, 16. Fifth second, 20 seconds. Means, in between first and second, means in first of all, from 0 to first second, he covered 4 meters. From fourth to, means first second to second second, he covered a total distance of 4 meters again. and in between the second second and the third second, again he covered 4 meters distance. And in between the third second and fourth second, again he covered 4 meters. And in between the fourth and fifth second, he again covered 4 meters. Means, in each and every second, he covered a maximum distance of 4 meters. That's all, no children. See, 0 to first second, 4 meters. First to second. Means, he is covering equal distances in equal intervals of time. There is no other time lapse, children. He is covering equal distances. Equal distance means 4 meters in equal distance, equal intervals of time. See, first second, third second, second, third, fourth, fifth, like that. Simple, children. Covering equal distances in equal intervals of time. Covering equal distances in equal intervals of time. This is the best definition of uniform motion. In the first, I said one definition. The motion of a body is said to be in uniform if its velocity is constant. This is also the definition for that. But in simplest form, we can say that covering equal distances in equal intervals of time is called uniform motion. Because the person covered, for each and every second, he is covering a maximum of 4 meters in equal intervals of time. Right now, see, unequal means non-uniform motion. Non-uniform motion. Non-uniform motion. Again, the person started walking on a straight road. Again, he started walking on straight road. Again, he started from the point A, that is IP, nothing but initial position, and ended at point B, that is final position FP. Then, from the 0th second, he started walking. First second, second, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, this is the 5. Okay, children? So, look at this. He started walking. From the 0th to first second, he covered 4 meters. For the first 10 second, he covered 7 meters. For the third second, he covered 9 meters. For the fourth second, he covered 17 meters. For the fifth second, he covered 20 meters. See, children, he started walking from the 0th second. From 0th to the first second, he covered 4 meters, okay. For the first 10 second, in between the first 10 second, he covered how much distance? In between, see, what is the difference? 4 and 7. What is the difference? 3. 3. 3 meters. In the 0th to first, he covered 4 meters. But in between the first and second, he covered a total of 3 meters only. While coming to the second and third second, in between the second and third second, he covered 2 meters. There is a difference between 7 and 9, that is 2. In between 3rd and 4th second, he covered a distance of 8 meters. There is a difference of 8 between 9 and 17. For the last second, in between 4th and 5th, he covered a total of 3 meters. By looking this, you can observe that he covered unequal distances in equal intervals of time. Whatever the time taken by him is correct, 5 seconds. Okay, but coming to the distance, means meters, he covered unequal distances, 4 meters, 3 meters, 2 meters, 8 meters, 3 meters. Means for first second, he got the 4 meters, for the second, he got 1 meter less, means he has to reach 8 meters, but he has reached 7 meters. There is no constant value in this, understand children? Covering unequal distances in equal intervals of time this is the definition for the simplest definition for non uniform motion covering unequal there is unequal path no in the distance case there is unequal distances covered by the person in equal intervals of time time is correct 1 2 3 but he covered unequal distances in equal intervals of time children we discuss next topic in the next class children thank you children